When I was 9, I learned to ride, taught myself not to care. I was my single good companion, taking my comfort there. Up my rule, my plan, my conquest, on my own, never ask for a helping hand. No one would understand. I never asked the pair who fall below, just in case they said no. Pity the child who has ambition, knows what he wants to do, knows that he'll never fit the system others expect him to. Pity the child who knew his parents, saw the fault, saw the love died before his eyes. Pity the child that wise. He never asked, did I cause your distress? Just in case he said yes.
When I was 12, my father moved out, left with a whimper, not with a shout. I didn't miss him, he made it perfectly clear. I was a fool and probably queer. Fool that I was, I thought it would bring those he had left closer together. She made her move the moment he drove away. I was last, the woman told. She never let her bed get cold. Someone moved in, I shut my door. Someone to treat her just the same way as before. I took the road of least resistance. I had my game to play. To get away. Pity the child who knows such weapons, no defense, no escape from the tank I'm behind, always a step behind. I never called a tailor all I'd done. I was only a son.
But not forever, not if he stays that way. He can get all he ever wanted if he's prepared to pay.